This rehearsal, unlike any other rehearsal throughout the rest of the year, the students just picked up the music yesterday, you know, so they haven't had a lot of time to prepare. So I have to cut them a little slack. Nonetheless, there are a few things that you want to have happen. You want to establish a standard. If we're going to perform this music in a total of 6 rehearsals, it's going to be right from the beginning, the high expectation. In a way, it's just establishing a rapport, making sure that we do all the obligatory things, have the introductions, but also making sure that the group begins to see how we're going to function, how we're going to work, what the ethic is going to be, but also the speed and the rapidity of what we have to do to be able to put the concerts together in 6 rehearsals.